Good morning, students. In course of discussion, movement in animals, today we will discuss movement in some animals like earthworm, snake, cockroach and snail. Actually, earthworm, quechua. You have seen its body like this. When you will observe the earthworm, its body having a number of small segments. You must learn that its body is moist. When you touch it, moist, geely si lagti hai. Due to it secrete its body fluid outside continuously. And it respire with the skin. Ye skin se hi respiration karta. There is no lungs. No gills, it respire with its skin. अगर उसके ऊपर नमक डाल दोगे ना, मर जाएगा बेचारा. It will die. Now look, motion. It's in its body, there are a number of hair-like structures at the lower surface. At the lower surface, it has a number of hair-like structures which are known as bristles. Bristles, look over here. ये कुछ ऐसा. अभी ब्रिस्टल्स कैसे मूवमेंट करेंगे? यस, यहां पर ये जमीन को पकड़ लिया, पीछे की बॉडी आगे सर की. अब ये आगे सर अपर एंड फ्री. नाउ इन दिस वे द अर्थवॉर्म मूव इन द सॉइल. ये ऐसा यहां से पकड़ा, यहां आगे बढ़ा, फिर यहां पड़ा, यहां लाइक दिस. गॉट इट? ये ऐसा ऐसे पीछे के बॉडी को खींच लेगा, कॉन्ट्रैक्ट हो जाएगी. इन दिस वे इट मूव. नेक्स्ट वन, इन केस ऑफ द स्नेक. हाँ, वन अनदर पॉइंट, देर इज नो बोन्स बट इट हैज बॉडी फ्लूइड. It has body fluid which provide it hardness, rigidity for locomotion. In case of earthworm, the body fluid act as a skeleton, its skeleton to provide hardness. Now in case of the snake, its backbone is flexible. Its backbone is flexible and a number of muscles are interconnected with the backbones, ribs, skin. Muscles interconnected with the backbone, ribs and skin, and that's why it move in the loops. Look over here. यहां पर एक लूप बनाया, जैसे ये लूप यहां पर टर्न हुआ, ये एकदम से झटका देगा पीछे. लूप बन गया, हार्ड हुई, पीछे से झटका देगा. इन दिस वे इट मूव. इट कांट मूव इन स्ट्रेट लाइन, सीधा नहीं चल सकता. कैसे चलेगा? ऐसे ऐसे. It move like this. This kind of movement known as zigzag movement, slithering movement. Such kind of movement is known as slithering movement. Got it? Slithering movement or zigzag movement. Now look, locomotion in cockroach. In case of cockroach, when you observe the cockroach, its body is hard and its exoskeleton is made up of chitin. Its exoskeleton made up of chitin. This chitin is also present in the wings. Wings also made up of chitin. Got it? This, along with the exoskeleton, the cockroach has two pair of the wings for fly. Like other insects, cockroach have two pair of the wings. Yahan likh deta hu, two pair wings. And also has legs. How many legs? three pair of the legs, two pair wings, three pair legs present in the cockroach. ये से भाग जाता है, पकड़ने जाओ भाग जाएगा. Now last portion, snail. In case of the snail, the exoskeleton snail a hard covering around it. This hard covering made up of calcium carbonate. Yes, ये वही calcium carbonate है. This calcium carbonate convert into our marble, limestone. This calcium carbonate convert into limestone. Yes, calcium carbonate, calcium phosphate also present in our body, bones. So calcium carbonate, its hard shell to protect it from the extreme conditions, enemies, and its head. Near the head, it is a muscular foot. It has a muscular foot. And with the help of the muscular foot, snail moves slowly, slowly, slowly. Snail move slowly. So, in case of the snail, calcium carbonate shell and movement occur through the muscular foot. So, we have revised once again. In case of the earthworm, body fluid helpful in the movement to provide hardness during the movement, locomotion, and it has bristles on the lower surface for motion. Body divided to a number of small segments. In case of snake, flexible bone and this bone, flexible backbone and a number of fine muscles are present there which interconnect backbone, ribs and also skin. And helpful also, it make the loops. Such kind of motion is known as slithering motion, zigzag motion. Cockroach, three pair legs, two pair wings. Snail, one muscular foot.